name is Yanis. I'm from Rhodes and I'm a member of Local History Reporters. Today I will be presenting to you the ancient stadium of Rhodes. Here used to take place a lot of athletic events honoring Ilios, god Ilios. Some of the sports were running, wrestling, and discus throw. From that side we can see the Odeon, and in the upper part of the temple we can see the Apollo temple, which we will probably go there later.
Get started from the Acropolis of Rhodes. We are standing at the modern Smith location, the place where the Acropolis of ancient Rhodes has been built. First of all, let's talk about the island of Rhodes in ancient times. The island was inhabited at the end of the Neolithic period, 4000 BC. In archaic times, three cities were founded out of the six cities of the Doric Hexapolis, Ialissos, Cameros and Lindos, which were merged into one in Rhodes in 408 BC. The remaining three cities of the Doric Hexapolis were Cnidos, Halicarnassus and Kos. The three centuries that followed for Rhodes were centuries of prosperity. Maritime trade, navigation, as well as political choices and diplomatic directions kept the city strong and prosperous until Roman times.
The Acropolis of Rhodes is an acropolis dating from the classical Greek period, located approximately 3 kilometers from the center of the city of Rhodes. The partially reconstructed part of the site consists of the Temple of Apollo, also as alternatives Athena Polias and Zeus Polias, below which is a stadium and a small theater. This small marble Odeon held approximately 800 spectators. Situated northwest of the stadium, it is believed to have been used for musical performances and rhetoric lessons of prominent Rhodians.